Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a meeting invite template in Microsoft Outlook.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
Have you ever been in Outlook and you feel like you're doing the same repetitive task over and over again? Let's say I'm going to create a meeting for later on today, and I go here and I'm like, our regular meeting, and I make it today and I make it recurring every week on Thursday at this time. And I say, okay. And the location is always my office. And then down here, I'm like, please bring any questions you may have. And then I always invite the same person. And I just find myself doing the same task over and over again. If you type up your entire meeting invite and then you go to File, Save As, and under this Save As type, I'm going to select the Outlook template, OFT. And I save this to a folder somewhere on my computer that I can find later, and then click Save. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. If I close this meeting, and I'm not going to save my changes. And then the next time I want to create a very similar meeting, under Calendar, I can go to the Home ribbon and click this down arrow right here for New Items. And then I can go to More Items, choose Form. From this drop down here, I'm going to select User Templates and File System. And then I'm going to click Browse. And then I'm going to click this PC and navigate to the folder where I just saved that template. And then once I've reached that folder, I'm just going to say, okay. And now I can see the template for our regular meeting. If I select that and hit open, all of the details that I just typed up are going to be in my meeting template right here. So then I can just hit send and schedule that meeting. And I can keep editing this, like what if I want to change the time, I can edit the recurrence, the location, or whatever. But I have already created all of the details that I've been typing over and over again. Now we go into this topic a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.